I used to work at a church, and honestly, I was that guy who, when I'd see Willie making his way down the hallway, I hid in the bathroom a few times, I'm not gonna lie. So, that's a true story. But sometimes we just need to see people in their element, you know. I remember when I was in Africa, my last time, there was a person who was on the trip with me, who before the trip really irritated me a lot. In fact, a lot of my preparation for the trip was, dear Lord, help me to be able to deal with this person, you know. Is that in the monitor or no? It's probably on account of my sin. That's probably what's causing the feedback. Sin in my life. Anyway, I remember being in Africa and seeing this person shine in their element, and it was an eye opener. It was like, okay, all these people who irritate me, I just haven't had a chance to see them shine in it. It's made me pay more attention, you know. So anyway, that was all for free. Let me play just a few more songs. Thanks for hanging out. This is a song about how, I was reading my Bible recently. Okay, because as much as people may irritate us from time to time, we need each other, don't we? You know, we need each other, right? And I was reading my Bible recently. I do that every once in a while. And I was reading the verse where Jesus says, he says this, wherever two or more are gathered in my name, there I am with them, right? And I was wondering about that because it seemed unlikely to me that Jesus is watching over us and waiting for us to wander into close vicinity of each other, you know, before he could say, oh, they're together now, I can come, you know. And I wondered if at least a part of what that verse means is this, that we are Christ's feet, his hands, his body, his heart, right? Right? And so what that can mean is that when we are with each other, that means when you are struggling with something, if you're going through something difficult, and I come to you to help you, I can bring you the love of Christ. I can bring you the heart of Christ. I can bring you Christ, you know? And you do the same for me, so that whenever we are together, whenever two or more are gathered, there's a possibility for Christ to be there, right? As we bring him to each other. And that is humbling. And it's terrifying. It's humbling that he would use us, but it's terrifying too, because if God relies on us to build his kingdom, then what happens when we don't show up, you know, to play our part? And so what this means to me is that if you are driven to your knees to pray for those around you, for your community, for your friends, your family, for the world, and you say, Lord, have mercy on these people I love and care about. It means that your prayer does not end when you say amen and get up off your knees, but that actually is when your prayer begins, right? As then you go out and you be God's mercy. That's what this song is about. It's called Your Mercy.
Touch but stay out. wings fall our head on this fake war. We've had our feelings since we ground for more. We've forgotten what our hands are for. So help us, God. So help us, God. You are mercy. You are mercy. Dear God, have mercy on us. Please forgive us. Heaven, help us. Dear God, have mercy on us. Have mercy on us. Sidewalks clean, to grow love green. Mercy not just to fall on me, but to set me free, to flow through me. You are mercy, you are mercy. Dear God, have mercy on me. Heaven, done. I can't.